worry about going all the way. There's a certain point to skip to. That's why I also want all the secret areas. And all. I know. Hit it. Okay, down we go. Back to the forest fortress. Forest fortress really isn't that tough. I will make a video of telling you how much of my most 10 most annoying things in video games. Well, I think annoying. Who I think annoying? And why? Got a lot this segment. Now see, was that not worth the effort? Alright. Sometimes it is. Think about it. If you have all the Star Wars unlocked, back anytime you like now to the first world and go, I mean to the second world and go get as much power-ups as you want, anytime you want. It's unlimited, you know? But you don't have to go back looking for power-ups in walls. That's not like one speed. Okay, back to Illusion Force of Illusion 4. We're going to take the scenic route now, as they would say in any game. I guess you don't really need to kill to get that one up to just that'll work. think if I pick boss level and boss of all time to be the very second boss in this game, because he's so stinking easy. Yes, number 5 is easy too, but not as easy as it was done. I mean, compared to Floyd Cooper, okay? Do you guys think that you guys have different opinions than I do about who's hard and who's not? Leo Cooper is a hard. You just concentrate. Yeah. Hey, got another line? What up? Sword fan now.
Why no wine? It's always been Tuck was coming out to me. They give me a coin.
Well, I didn't come after you. See, some of those enemies, they remade the star mode so many times in so many games of the bottom games. They remade it in, well, they didn't remake the world, they remade Star Road into a bit of a thing that the world needs to, make wishes. The guys there need to use to make wishes. Mario Land 2, which is the sequel to Mario Land, uses it. It's the same thing, except this time, it's a little different, it's named different. Hey, Yossi. Fantasy series, because basically those games are not licensed by Nintendo, okay? That's why I'm not going to, you know, say their names in reference any of the Final Fantasy games to Mario Brothers. Because, think about it. There's not really anything to Final Fantasy